Hello, we are from SMK Jeram, Malaysia.
I'm Huda.
I'm Miza.
I'm Azri.
Okay, today with pleasure we would like to present to you about our latest science project.
We create a model of submarine. We call this model shark. So what can you see here? The length of this model is around 30 cm and the width is 7 cm.
We took a reusable bottle for a main body. Other things that we need, the eraser, sellotape and hot glue gun.
For this model, we are applying the Archimedes principle. The upras or buoyant force acting on an object is equal to the weight of fluid displaced when the object is immersed completely or partly in the fluid. In this case, we use water as fluid and this model as the object.
Without any delay,
let's see how it sinks and floats in the water.
So, let us check it out. 1, 2, 3. I'm here. Come here.
Oh, you.
So, everyone, let us check it out. So, firstly, we'll put this model on the water. Miza will inhale her breath with the tube. It may take some time. So what can you see here? The water is slowly filled inside the bottle. So what can you see here? This model was seen in the water. So
that's all from us.
And you can make it by your own because it's easy as 1, 2, 3. So, see you later.
Bye.